Every year Bollywood brings up new talent. Be it an outsider or a superstar's son or daughter, every year there are new talents coming up. This year too, many new young talented faces made their debut. As the year ends, let's take a look at Bollywood newcomers of 2021. Sunil Shetty's son Nahan Shetty made his big screen debut with Milan Lutharia directorial Tadap, a remake of Telugu film RX-100. Also starring Tara Sutaria, the film was released in theaters on December 3rd. Katrina Kaif's sister Isabel Kaif entered Bollywood with the movie Time to Dance, co-starring Suraj Pancholi. The movie was released on March 12, 2021. Shravari Vagh shared the screen with Rani Mukherjee, Saif Ali Khan and Siddhant Chaturvedi in Banti aur Babi 2 that released on April 23, 2021. She was previously been a part of Amazon series The Forgotten Army. Pranitha Subhash is an South Indian film actress and model from Bangalore, who appears in South Indian cinema. She starred in Shilpa Shetty's Hangama 2. Mahima Makwana is an Indian film actress, who has worked predominantly in Bollywood movie industry. Mahima Makwana's previous film to hit the theaters was Antim, The Final Truth in the year 2021.